Hey guys, welcome back, and anybody in better sports I got? You give experience and step of gain. They used to have a better item drop rate, so that's fine. And definitely these are all the characters we're going to get, because we've got 12 spares and forming party. That's fine. Also, any doors. Done that one. Done that one. You know what, I can check the doors using my thing here. Let's check it. Moon doors. Done all those. Star 6. Food. Food times 20. And star 8. Minstrel and I. We know who that one's going to be. Sun 3. Open, the path has already been opened, apparently. Maybe try arena part 2? Let's try that, to try this party out. So let's go to... Has already been opened. Open the door and step inside. Proof of your right to challenge your deals inside in hand. Okay, let's try it, shall we? Good day, it's nice to see you. So would you like to participate again? Yeah. Same group again. Waiting for. It's like four new warriors were stepping up to play Shiny Normal Arena. Ready, fight! Get what these were like. Darn it, can't use my chain smoker. How to be unfair? Fine. I like this part. It's got an interesting balance. Loads of stuff bonus of winning, which is always good. Winning is Father Graham's team. Okay, we've got the annoying sheeps. That's gonna impede. Blood circle 2. It's basically just Estelle's attack. It's not kind of probably the best thing to do here because it can hit lots of them. Mind. Yeah, this is the first one again. Oh well, still worth doing to check out this party's run around. It's I'm his favourite brat. Good news.
Charge complete.
Ow. Watch out. Mind.
graph.
Very dead. Later, corpsey. Number four's emblem. Repeat it. Very well. Now, how do you do part two? Items. How many foods have I got in memory so far? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Need two more foods to memory. Healing. Let's go over extra spicy fries. And brain roast. And now let's head over to that door for food. That one. Oh well, I'm gonna go into a door for food. Always it's cool music. Go into this door next time, shall I? Thanks for watching, guys. Have a wonderful day, and bye-bye. Cry for me. You mean-